What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is DJ Xage. Welcome to what I've been wanting to do for ages. It is quite literally time for Undertale, as you guys can tell by the awesome intro right there. That's awesome. There we go. Got my name. Right, hold on a second.
Is that my name? Yes, it is.
Okay.
Time to play this shit for real.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh god.
Howdy! I'm Flowey! Flowey the Flower.
Sup, Flowey? I'm the Fallen Human. My name's DJ Xage. What's good?
You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Jolly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go. See that heart? That is your soul. It's the very culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but it can grow strong if you gain a lot of love. What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course. You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Winky face. Down here, love is shared through... Oh, shit. Little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready?
We all know how this is gonna go because so many other YouTubers have done this, but yeah, let's go right for it.
Move around, get as many as you can. I'm not falling for your shit. Hey, buddy, you missed him. Let's try again, okay?
Nope.
Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullet!
I'm not falling for your shit, buddy.
You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I can't move. I can't move. I can't move.
Sorry.
Uh-oh.
A terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way.
I love how caretaking she is. Like, legitimately, she's awesome. I love her to bits.
I love her to bits.
The shadow of the runes looms above, fills you with determination. HP fully restored.
Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the runes. Ruins are full of puzzles, ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them.
Sweet.
To make progress here, you'll need the trigger center switches. So don't worry, I have them labeled, the ones that you need to flip.
By the way, guys, this is quite literally my first time. A little laggy here. Why are you so laggy all of a sudden? Oh, happy one. card games and do its shit. Okay, back to the game.
No, no, no. You want to press the other switch. They've enabled it for you. Splendid. I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room.
Love the notifications, people.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simpler. If you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy. Woo, I encountered the dummy. You talk to the dummy.
Why am I narrating the battle actions?
Doesn't seem to have much conversation. Toriel seems happy with you. You won! Ah, very good. You are very good. There's another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. Oh boy! Froggit!
What's up, Froggit? I'm going to check. Toriel came out of nowhere. She's like,
what you doing, boy?
Alright, I gotta remember this bit. So, it's... right, up, down, right, up, right. Okay.
Take my hand. You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. To try and solve them yourself. Be good, alright? Click. Frog it!
Alright, let me get them this
Wow, 10 minutes already. Jesus Christ. Blame you for that shit. So close. Yeah, guys.
fuck. I'm doing the pacifist playthrough if I can. Got a little difficult. Do that. Puzzle. Motherfucker. You made me think I was getting attacked elsewhere, you bastard. Time to go down, and up, and right, and down. All the way over. What's up, Wim? Bad Wim, don't cry no more. Alright, in this room. Fuck, you need a pair of froggets, huh? Compliment one frogget. Oh god. No, 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 no. Oh. Hey. Hey now. Hey now. Okay. No, no, no. Fuck. Thank you.
Whoa there, partner! Who said you could push me around, So you're asking me to move over? Okay. Just for you, bumpkin. You want me to move over some more? Alrighty, how's this? Not in the direction I was looking for. Okay, I think I got it. Little bitch. Want me to stay there? You're giving me a real workout.
God damn it. Of course I had to fight. One of you bastards. Oh, no. No. Boom, I win.
Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese, it fills you with determination! Alright, guys.
You know what that means?
Thank you all for watching. This is K2CP_Rampage. Make sure you guys follow me on Twitch. You'll be part of the 6,099 people. Maybe now you guys will be my 6,100th person. Who knows? But guys, please check me out on twitch.tv/K2CP_Rampage. For the rest of you guys here on YouTube, you guys know me as DJ Xage. And I thank you all for tuning in. I'll see you tomorrow in the next video. Till then, guys, I'm going to keep trying to do 2 videos a day. This is DJ Xage. I love you all to bits and pieces. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!
Dope, yo. Like, the music soundtrack for this game is dope.